Shinjuku style, huh? Well, we'll see about that.
You gotta admit, it feels just like Tokyo.
Well, I guess they did do a pretty good job capturing the vibe of our streets.
Buddy didn't get to drive high as MX-5.
Fair point.
Who knows? Another time, maybe. There's still so much about Japanese racing we didn't touch on. Are we talking, guys, or are we showing our new member who the top dogs are in this pack?
Did you get that, driver? He said let's punch it!
Watch the car. Great deal of adrenaline for us. Awesome driving.